It took me 6 years to learn how to hold my breath for 9 minutes. This is How to Hold Your Breath Longer, part 2. Never hyperventilate. It is the CO2 in your body that creates the feeling of needing to breathe. Hyperventilating makes you feel that you can hold your breath longer by getting rid of a lot of CO2 from your lungs and body. But you don't have more oxygen. That means you will pass out and drown before you feel the need to breathe. Part 3 will be correct breathing technique.